picture, it'll last longer.
I know, I just don't know what to say to her.
You guys talk all the time.
Yeah, but that's on Snapchat.
Why don't you try hi or what are you doing this weekend? It's not that hard.
Hi, what are you doing this weekend? See, that's where you're wrong. That's the hard part.
Well, staring at her from a distance and liking her stuff on Instagram isn't really helping.
Here, sign up if you want.
Pep rally today. Don't miss the rock, paper, scissors contest. That's it, bro.
What's it?
I'm gonna be in the rock, paper, scissors contest.
Why?
I'll be the star of the pep rally. I'll dominate the competition, be the champion, and then she'll want to go with me because I'm the king of the school.
King of the school? Have you lost it?
At least I'll have something to talk to her in person about, you know, hashtag RPS.
Hashtag RPS? Rock, paper, scissors?
Come on, man. Just help me out. I'm a killer.
You're ready. I don't know why you're doing this, but I think you're ready.
I know, it's stupid and all, but there's no turning back now.
Yes, there is. Just don't do it.
I have to do it. It's my only in with you know who.
Embarrassing yourself in front of 1,000 students. I wouldn't do it, but it's impressive. Hey, yo, what's good, Keisha? You ready for the pit ride later tonight? Rock, paper, scissors gonna be hot, right?
I'm actually leaving early to go to a doctor's appointment. See ya.
What just happened?
Remember when you thought saying hi and what are you doing this weekend was the hard part? Good luck out there, buddy. Hashtag RPS.
At this time, all rock, paper, scissors participants, please report to the gym floor.
Let me dance like a Michael Jackson.
Make sure he dies slow.